to this day don't have a problem with it. You have to understand, I've never pressed up a lot of my records. I'm not into this to press up a mass amount of records. I'm not into this to be traveling around the motherfucking world. I'm not into this to impress anybody. I'm into this for my own heart and soul. A lot of people, after work, you gotta go home, you take a bath. A lot of people go home, you fuck your wife. A lot of people go home, you cut your grass. I go home, and I fuck that motherfucking NPC all fucking night. You understand?
We'll be right back. single day is not another battle. Can you do it?
Show me signs and good things. I'm supposed to stop telling people to run their business. Take a trip to East and West. You find out you don't know it. Everything's getting tired. Sometimes you have to look and listen. You can't even learn from little knowledge.
ornamentada que alucina o povo com o som de 30, 40 mil bocas de alto-falantes despejando frevo por todos os lados. Eles, os que dançam ao som desta loucura, não respeitam nada que encontram pela frente. Derrubam baiana de acarajé, derrubam barracas, derrubam quem não quer dançar, derrubam até paredes. Mas até o trio elétrico para com respeito quando encontra pela frente os filhos de Gandhi. Apenas 200 ou 300 homens e crianças, a imagem de Gandhi iluminada na frente, um camelo de mentira, torso branco na cabeça, lençol branco em forma de roupa, colares coloridos dizendo o nome do santo em suas cabeças e a verdade nos olhos. Com o respeito do povo da minha terra e um canto como este, vem na rua, vem na rua.
Motherfucker. Yeah.